Sometimes we think of Spellbound. Lately I've found myself.